On 29 September 2020, at 11 a.m., my niece was suffering from fits. And me and my family don't know what's the situation, what's the problem going on with her. And we are not understanding what she's doing. She's unconscious. She's falling down and we are really tensed. And suddenly my sister and brother-in-law came and they just suggested us Blossoms Hospital. And they know us, Dr. Sandeep sir, very well. And we came to this hospital. And they took this case immediately and they told us that your child will be absolutely fine in few days. And we was really tense that this is corona time and we don't know what will happen. And suddenly they took her to the observation and they treated her. And my niece nerves are not visible. And then for the treatment, and then Mahita ma'am came also. Sure, sir came and they took care of that problem also. Me and my family are really thankful to all the doctors, Dr. Sandeep sir, Dr. Ashok sir, Dr. Nandakishore sir, Dr. Bindu ma'am, and we are really very happy with this care and experience. And thanks a lot. And the nurse, they have a high level patience. And my niece were praying all the night over. She's my niece. She's absolutely fine now. Say hi. Hi. She's absolutely fine now. And we are very happy with this hospital and this experience. Thanks a lot.